It's Mojo in the Morning's Throwback Throwdown.
Yes. What are we doing? What's going on? Do we have a...
We have to reconnect the live stream. Where are we going to be watching it today? TikTok. So
TikTok.
They're getting it all hooked up right now.
What happened?
We had an audio malfunction.
The iRig fell out.
Do you need me to add you again?
Yeah, I'm going to re-add you, Megan.
Okay.
Did the iRig fall out because of my dancing abilities that
I just did a second ago?
Did it just mess
it? Oh,
okay.
It was so good.
All right. Well, can we pick the people? Let's pick the people then. First pick in the draft. Mike's out today, so it's Spike, Shannon, and Megan. Kristen, who do you choose?
I choose Shannon.
You got
Kristen.
Shannon.
Happy Friday.
Woo!
Yay, yay. Second pick in the draft. Spike or Megan, who you choosing, Nikki?
I choose my man, Spike. Let's go.
All right. Yes, let's do it, Nikki.
And Megan is going to go with Jennifer. Hi, Jennifer.
Hi.
Hey, nice Jennifer. To have you on. First, we're back on. We're back on TikTok, right? So you can watch us on TikTok. Sorry about that. Sorry about the little temporary pause. First to three, your name is your buzzer, like I said. Just the three of you guys playing today. First song in the Throwback Throwdown is... Hold on, I gotta push the button.
Shannon. Is it Petey Pablo Freak-a-Leak?
Spike. I'm going to forget somebody. Lil Jon, the East Side Boys, Get Low. Yeah, there's somebody else on it.
Just you, Megan. Mike's not here today.
Okay. Where are the words?
You need the words?
You don't need the words. You only need to write down what we guess. And
okay.
Then...
I did, but I think you guys are more wrong than you think. Megan. Lil Jon, I know for sure, is on this. Is it the Ying Yang Twins? Get Low?
3 seconds. No.
That was my guess.
That's your guess?
You said 3 seconds after my guess was done.
You were close.
So close.
Lil Jon, East Side Boys, and the Ying Yang Twins. Get Low. You missed the East Side Boys.
I crossed them off.
You just got the song right. I didn't even get the song.
Get low.
To be fair, they only say the title 83 times. Did you guys see the TikTok of somebody was in a bar watching the Super Bowl halftime with Rihanna, and somebody was trying to use Shazam to find the name of the song Work. Work, and she's going on the screen going, work, and the girl's trying to find out, what's this song called?
One of my favorites that I saw yesterday was the people on the airplane flying, everybody's watching the Super Bowl on their TV screens. Except for one guy.
Yeah.
He wasn't watching, so everybody was shaming him. I saw that one. All right. Nobody gets that one. Next song in the Mojo in the Morning Throwback Throwdown is... Megan.
Now Horn, Slow Hands.
Yes!
I'm like, which direction is that? No, it's one of them.
It's a One Direction song.
I almost said Zane. I would have been wrong twice.
That one is to also promote the fact that we will have a brand new Niall Horan song coming up here soon.
It's really, really good.
Next song in the Mojo in the Morning, Throwback, Throwdown. Should I slow it down a little bit? Would you guys like me to slow it down a little bit? Or do you want me to speed it? Slow it down? I'm going to slow it down with
Couple
this
skate.
One. Is...
Well, there's two versions Megan. Of this. Yeah, I'm not
Megan
sure
first.
Which one.
Megan.
Alicia Keys, If I Ain't Got You.
Correct answer.
Okay. Good job, Megan.
Yeah, because we also play the one with Usher.
I don't want nothing at all if it ain't you, baby.
She is so incredibly talented.
I ain't got you, baby.
Megan, just want to say, took a peek of you on our TikTok Live. You're looking good, girl.
Thanks. Why couldn't we do these photos yesterday?
Are you still dressed up from last night or dressed up for today?
I got redressed up. Isn't that gross?
Wow.
I know. Who am I?
KP, score update.
We got one person in the lead.
Megan. Who is it?
Two.
Who is it?
Got two.
Wow.
Who's in the lead?
Relish Megan. In this glory.
I don't know where I was going with that, to be honest. But
Megan can win it.
With two. Yeah, yeah, she can take this.
You can win it on this next one here. You can be the winner, Jennifer.
Come on, Spike.
No, that's not nice, Nikki.
That is nice.
Shannon.
All
right, y'all
Krista.
Stealing my moment. It's rare. Come on, let
Jennifer.
Me have it.
All right, here we go. Megan for the win. The next song in the Mojo Morning Throwback Throwdown is... Megan for the win.
Lil Wayne, Neo Bedrock.
And now we murderers because we not yet. Says the buzzer. And she still shine. I hate to see her go, but I love to watch her leave. But I keep her running back and forth. Sack a team. Cold as a winter's day. Hot as a summer's eve. Young money thieves. Steal your love and leave. I like the way you walk, and if you walk in my way, I'm that Red Bull. Now let's fly away. Let's buy
a
place.
I don't know the third person. I let you be the judge,
and I'm the case. Third person, or do you not even know the first two
people? I don't
even
know the person, yeah.
Well, no, obviously, I know who did the first verse. That's unmistakable. She
don't even wonder. Okay. Because she knows she bad. Let's see. And I got a grocery
bag. Ooh, baby, Spike.
Spike.
It's Chris Brown, Lil Wayne, and Spike.
It's all you, Shannon. Lord,
I really don't know who the person is. Shannon. Young Money and Neo Bedrock.
Ooh. That's a good guess. That was a good guess there. Nope. Young Money, Lloyd Bedrock. Just the two of them. That was a good song. I can make your bed rock. All right, nobody gets that one. Still with Megan about to win this thing. Next song in the Mojo in the Morning Throwback Throwdown. Jennifer, should she win it on this one?
Yeah.
Okay. Jennifer.
Thank you so much for this confidence boost, Jen.
So enthusiastic.
I'm so scared to unmute my phone between my dog and my son.
Okay. We appreciate that.
Yeah.
Even the dog's rooting for you, Megan.
All right. Go back to muting it. Here we go. Next song in the Mojo in the Morning Throwback Throwdown is...
Boy, you should know that. This is old. I've got you on my mind. Your secret admirer. I've been watching.
Shannon.
I know Jay, be your baby.
Good guess, though.
So I'm going to get it wrong, but Spike.
Spike.
I know Jay, my boo.
Also a very good guess.
Hear that, Megan? He's telling you. Put it all together. Lloyd Banks.
Yeah.
I love you. All right. So many of these phrases can do the title. So I'm going now
with my boo again. Just to see my boo again. Megan? Are you going to go, or you want me to buzz you?
The way you said that felt like a clue.
Huh?
Okay, Megan.
All right, Megan, yes?
Be My Baby? Is that the title?
No. Let me just tell everybody what it is, all right? It's My Boo from Ghost Town DJs.
Oh, I was never
going to. All right. Nobody gets that one. Quickly, we got to rifle through. That's what I was trying to say.
Yeah, I can do this.
Yeah, no. We'll move you out of there. Rifle through this one. Next song, the Mojo in the Morning, Throwback, Throwdown. Megan can win it with...
Oh, jeez. Oh.
This time, this place, misused, oh. Mistakes, too long, too late.
Ooh, I don't know what band it is.
Just one breath, just in case there's just one left.
It's a call.
You know, I love you. I loved you all.
I love it. They're in studio with us this morning. There he is.
Shannon.
Megan.
Shannon.
No.
Shannon.
No,
Nickelback, Far Away.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm sorry, Megan.
Yeah. I forgot.
Hey,
I forgot we were guessing. I was too busy doing a show.
Get it on Jack Croker. Sing it.
I had to sit through that concert. I deserve that point.
But I could have won. Do you know how rare that is for me?
I forgot to guess. I was doing a show for TikTok.
Oh, my God.
That Chad Kroger. Golden locks.
Megan, you're still in the lead with two. You can take it. And then Shannon's right behind you with one. Spike, none of them.
Oh.
0.0.
Shut up, Shannon. Don't guess.
Zero.
just keeping this fun for everyone.
Spike, you want to get on the board?
You want me to?
Should I give you something good here? Something that you know here? You ready? Next song in the Mojo in the Morning. Throw back, throw down. God, do I go obscure or do I go absolutely obvious? You decide. That next song is...
Shannon. Fat Joe, Ashanti, What's Love?
Correct answer!
Wow. She was quick on the draw.
She's coming for you, Megan.
The party, me and you could just slide for a few and she could come to What's Love.
Got to do.
Yo.
Wow.
Got to do it.
Kristen, you could be winning this thing.
Hello, I'm so excited. Go, Shannon.
All right, score update from KP.
We got two people neck and neck right now. We got Megan and Shannon. Spike still with nothing here, but yeah, who's going to take it?
All right.
Go get it, Spike.
This is it.
Yes, Nikki.
Nikki, this is the part where I'm going to start playing. You ready?
Yes.
Watch this.
Spike, you want to get on the board? Get on the board.
It's going to be four. Come on.
Get on the board with...
Oh, God.
What are you liking with me?
Oh, God. Oh, this is so cheesy.
Shannon.
Shannon for the win.
La Bouche, Better Off Alone.
No!
Are there even words in this song?
Yeah.
They're never going to get it, right, Shannon?
No, I just looked up.
Spike.
Spike, yes, Spike.
Quad City DJs, Better Off Alone.
No. This is a Megan song here.
Oh, yeah, I definitely have this.
Right?
Hold on, let me get some air horn.
Wait. You might not have been born when this song.
Wait, you guys, wasn't this the shrimp rape music?
Oh, my gosh, wait, I think it might have been.
It was the shrimp rape music. What was it?
I don't think this song is that old.
The what music?
It was on TikTok, the shrimp rape.
Oh, yeah. My gosh, Megan.
The shrimp rape. What's this song? What is it? This song is going to haunt me for the rest of my life. What is it?
Talk to me.
It's going to play the whole song for you.
Talk to me.
Well, here's how bad it was. I thought it was Eiffel 65 until I heard a girl. So,
the release date of this thing, I just released date is, let's see here. 1999. Just the end of 1999, 2000. Megan, yes.
Is it Tiffany? Did she have
it? No, she was 80s.
Oh, no, no. It's Ghost, or Ghost Town DJs. It's Alice DJ. So we went Ghost Town DJs. Alice DJ, Better Off Alone.
Oh, tip of my tongue.
All right.
Is it some like Camp Rock or something?
Do you want something newer?
Camp
I can
Rock.
Do that. All right. Still, by the way, right?
Yep. Still Shannon and Megan neck and neck with two, Spike with nothing.
All right. We keep this
Give
thing going
good
longer.
Songs.
Good songs?
Yeah.
All right.
Not songs shrimp dance to.
But also songs that Shannon wouldn't get so I can like.
These are all, by the way, I just want you guys to know, these are all songs that you
They're
see on
songs.
TikTok.
Right.
So here we go. Next song. Mojo in the Morning Throwback Throwdown. Shannon, Megan for the win. Spike to get on the board is...
Megan.
Spike, Megan for first. The win.
Camila Cabello, Havana.
Spike.
Oh! Spike.
Camila Cabello, Young Thug, Havana.
Yeah!
Oh, Megan. I would have said the same thing.
What? What?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. What?
Yeah. Yep. Spike's on the board, guys. He's joining the party, everybody. You knew that was going to happen, didn't you, Nikki?
He knows the details. Yep. Yeah.
Yes, he does. KP?
We got Megan and Shannon with two. Spike finally has entered the chat with one.
Next song in the Mojo in the Morning, Throwback, Throwdown, is...
Spike.
Spike.
That is Mariah Carey, Shake It Off.
Correct answer!
What happened is we put TikTok down and actually played some good songs.
Wait, Megan has...
Why do you say Megan?
It shakes you off.
Shake It Off. Shake It Off. Did you hear it? Shake It Off. She's saying, here, go ahead, Mariah. Do it one more time for me. Shake You Off. And that's a different song. Man, guys, this is unbelievable. When you mess with Spike, you mess with death. Right? Am I right?
That's what they say.
When you mess with Spike, you mess with death.
KP.
Everybody's got two here. Anybody could take this.
We got ourselves a good old fashioned.
I would like to have a threesome with you and another girl you trust. Does that excite you at all or no?
Spike, imagine this. The girls right now are thinking about this.
A threesome with me?
You, Shannon, and Megan in a three-way tie right now. This doesn't get any better than that.
Doesn't. The anticipation is killing me.
You waited all week for us to give you something that like was good. We gave you something good.
Don't hesitate.
Good night, everybody. Somebody's going to get it on this next one.
Play a song. I started my car 10 minutes ago. Let's go. It's almost weekend.
Somebody's winning it on this next one.
Fight.
The next song is...
Oh.
Wait.
Oh, God. Oh, man. Oh.
Megan for the win.
Stick with you. JoJo? I'm so done with this stupid game.
I'm telling you exactly what is on my mind. Seems like everybody's breaking up. Throwing their love away. But I know I got a good thing right here. That's why I say.
Shannon for the win.
Stick with you, Pussycat Dolls.
Correct answer. Look. Shannon has just won.
Look what I had written down since the opening note. Pussycat Dolls, Stick with You. I should have said it.
I should have said it. Oh, my God.
Why didn't I say it?
Kristen, you're a winner. Congratulations to you.
Kristen.
Shannon.
Jennifer, unmute your phone so you can yell at Megan for losing this game.
No, she was solid. She did good.
Oh, my gosh.
I still think a robbery has occurred. I would like to call 911 and report a crime because a robbery has just taken place on this radio station.
And what was that robbery?
I want to fight over Havana Camilla Cabello.
You know you can
fight.
Google it, right?
I want to fight.
Why do you want to fight over Havana?
Because I'm going to throw a temper tantrum. I am never in the lead. And I blew it. And I am so mad.
It's a Mojo in the Morning Throwback Throwdown.